watch the aircraft a lot, so.
Tonight's a good night for gluing things together.
Can you use those other ones in your mind?
Don't try messing with it too much on the sticks.
Yeah, maybe you need more road, man.
I can't see the plane in this thing.
Dude, take these back. I can't see anything.
Yeah, you better, because it's kind of no sun now. Yeah.
I'm just pointing this in that direction, because I can't see.
It works.
Yeah, she's really crooked. That is wild. That is the coolest thing.
Something's done charging, Dad.
Okay. That's probably the coolest thing I've ever done.
It's very safe. We could put a few more bands on the wing and it wouldn't lean.
Oh, I see. Really, the air is dead calm now.
Yeah.
That's nice if it's calm, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That guy Willie got a good deal from Jim on that club, huh?
Tom, you want to take the glider up?
Nah, I'm done. Batteries are down. They're not charged.
You get your glider.
No, I'm going to...
What is this doing? I'm not even touching it. It won't lose altitude.
Maybe it caught something.
I'm not even touching it, eh?
You know what? And there's a balloon of damp air down here. You can post it around for a long time if you don't force it.
It's fine itself. I haven't touched the stick for like...
Taking the fun out of it, right?
Yeah. Alright, I'm just trying to force this to land, maybe. Maybe not.
Take it back up.
Is she going up?
It won't go down. I don't know that much.
That is the neat. I never saw anything like that. That is neat. Now that bracket comes out of there and he plugs the hole, I guess. Lee, what do you pull the bracket out and you plug the hole in this?
I'll show you.
Oh, it's screwed in, I see. That is cool, man.
Yeah.
I got all the plans.
When I click the switch,